टाइम मैनेजमेंट। व्हाट इज टाइम मैनेजमेंट? टाइम इज लाइक मनी, टाइम इज मनी। एवरी मिनट ऑफ आवर लाइफ इज वर्थ अ लॉट ऑफ मनी बिकॉज ह्यूज इन्वेस्टमेंट्स हैव ऑलरेडी बीन मेड इन इट। बट अकॉर्डिंग टू मी इट्स ऑल अबाउट सर्विस इन द सेंस दैट इन 24 आवर्स व्हाट एंड हाउ स्किलफुली वी आर यूटिलाइजिंग इट एंड प्रोड्यूसिंग द बेस्ट। Time may mean different to different people as it depends on the situation and management, which includes regulation and control. So in nutshell, it is the principle which helps in maximizing the value of time by including those activities which predict and produce the positive results and rejecting those activities which either waste time or produce negative results. So are you a good time manager? Good time managers are those people who are always on time. They do things on time and are respected and promoted to the best position in their life. Hence, use your time wisely to produce excellent results in all areas in your life. Value your time. It's precious. Very precious.
Ever wondered a life without the concept of time or time management? I think no. Imagine you are hungry and your food is in the microwave. You just need to heat it up and your food is ready to eat. But unfortunately, your microwave malfunctions and it doesn't stop on a stipulated time. But what is the result? The result is the burnt food and you are still hungry. Thus, the life without the proper time management, it is impossible to think and imagine. The applications of time management is so important that covers almost all areas of life, from children to executive, homemakers to factory workers. Each and everyone in this world uses the concept of time management. In fact, some people are there who uses the concept of time management as USP. One who works in an aviation sector, OTP, that is on time performance, is the key word. And summing up the whole with William Shakespeare's beautiful line, "Better 3 hours too soon than a minute late," which truly intensifies the essence and importance of time management. Now comes the questions: how to manage time and set priorities? Which are the areas would you like to make your great focus? As coined by Stephen Covey in his Time Matrix Management, the first box, we have important and urgent items. Items that need to be dealt with immediately. This is also called the firefighting quadrant. Box 2, we have important but not urgent items. Items that are important but do not require immediate action. These tasks need to be planned for. Do not delay and make things important and urgent. Box 3, we have urgent but unimportant items. The items which should be minimized or eliminated. These are the situations that are caused by poor planning. Avoid distractions as much as you can. Box 4, which talks about not urgent and not important things, which should be eliminated as soon as possible for clear goal in life.
Blocks to effective time management, likes and dislikes. People likes to do those things which they like instead of those things which are important. Attitude always leaves important work unfinished to produce negative results in life. A lack of discipline. Success in life cannot be achieved without discipline. Time in nature is extremely disciplined. For example, the day and the night, the sun and the moon. A disciplined person is also a good time manager. Procrastination. The words like later, tomorrow, we will see, not now are so common that procrastination can be termed as social illness. Weak interest in life. Weak interest make person more lazy and hence the person remain more undynamic and remain more unsuccessful, which considered as a poor time manager. But the flow of positive energy, a negative group will never allow to free flow of positive activity to be performed. Similarly, the people of low eastern pull others down with them and vice versa. A good book, a good friend circle, a good accompanist will shape your good personality.
So, how to improve the time management? First, prioritize. Make a list of do's and don'ts and eliminating less important things. This will free your time and allow to you spend your time on activities of your interest. Second, do it now. Keep stopping things pending by forcing yourself to do it now. Every done job is a small achievement. And this gives you a very good feeling and keep oneself motivated. Set a short goals, achieve it, and then set new another goals, which will build your confidence. Use waste times. Produce productivity by walking, talking, something which is productive. Make association with friends who are productive rather than those who indulging in time pass activities. Time saving equipments like 1, a good planner diary, 2, phone, 3, an organized file, and 4, laptop or PC. What is the value of your time? Well, for me, time is a non-renewable resource. Once it is gone, it is gone. You will never see it again. The time is an equal opportunity provider. The student of time management therefore should decide activities consciously. So, are you investing it or wasting it?